there is an enemy, and he's not made of flesh and bones. And Lord, you have defeated this enemy. And our worship and our adoration is around the fact that you have won the victory, and we can live in victory even when there still is striving and there still is unjust things happening. We know that you will not let it stand. And so we worship you, Lord.